Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel or follow us on Instagram at Prince Miller Entertainment. We're available on Facebook, Prince Miller Entertainment. Welcome to another edition of our daily news on breaking news. Today is the 27th of February 2021. So guys, just in case you missed this, former cabinet minister Ignatius Chombo yesterday granted bail by Harare Regional Magistrate Mr. Stanford Mambanje and was ordered to continue following bail conditions imposed on his other previous corruption related charges. Mr. Mambanje said Chombo will be required to report once a fortnight to police and surrender title deeds to his Marlborough property. Chombo is charged with fraud and 5 counts of criminal abuse of office during his time in government. In his ruling, Mr. Mambanje said Chombo has proved that he will not abscond trial as he has traveled to South Africa 9 times and retained. So, now go to the latest, just in case you missed it, Chombo was granted bail yesterday, and which was Friday. So, the man, we have to follow some of the procedures that he is already following, and the boss has a bail. So the man is one of those corrupt people, you know, Wangwari Popa Wangwaya Mugabe, and Wakatawanda. And I don't know what to, but there are so many of these guys. I want to marry Sipam Temu, so I just hope and wish one day those people would be brought to book all the one yards out. But at the same time, my prosecutors one my V11 now those are 80, because sometimes when I watch them court, then and yeah, I go show for then my V11 actually but I got ticker by the time it happens in the good trial, penny box share my documents and everything. So I hope could whoever my prosecutors are cool, it out in the number one of my V11 now, because Kukotika I couldn't go to Zana on the MDC. Follow up regarding to Macho. So guys, let's talk in the comment section and remember to follow us on all our social media platforms. We're on Instagram and Facebook. It's at Prince Miller Entertainment, Prince Miller Entertainment. And remember to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day on this channel. This is our daily news on breaking news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Thank you very much for listening and watching.